is in our sights. Surrender, now!
Is that you, Apprentice? Excellent. You've arrived safely on Balmorra, I see. Now, I hope you're ready to work. I've got a good idea of where the ancient artifact is on Balmorra, but it's not pleasant.
I don't have a weak stomach.
Good. This is not a task for the easily unsettled. Tulak Horde hid his artifact in a vault on Balmorra, one that was later converted by the Balmorans into a toxic waste storage facility. But the vault was hit badly in the last war. It's now a crater, filled with toxic waste. Your artifact is at the bottom.
I'll just get some diving gear and go.
If only it were that simple. I'm afraid the waste would kill even you, my apprentice. But try making contact with the Imperial Resources Officer here on Balmorra, Major Besica. Besica knows the planet, and he may even have a few good ideas.
You want me to work with an Imperial?
Those who succeed without the Force make up for what they lack with a certain resourcefulness. Don't write Besica off. The Empire has its hands full, coping with a violent Balmorran uprising. Officially, they're a grassroots militia. Secretly, they have the Republic's full backing. I've informed Major Besica of the Republic's involvement, so he'll be better equipped to assist you. No doubt the Republic's hounds will get in your way.
Why is the Republic's involvement a secret?
At the end of the last war, the Treaty of Coruscant left Balmorra to the Empire. The Republic cannot risk open involvement without violating the treaty. But the war is secondary to the artifact. Retrieve the artifact and try to be discreet. We don't want the entire Sith Order chasing our prize.
Gain on Uswam Bai. Jai Bai Sumisir Jais.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
My lord, welcome to Balmorra. I hope you like bombed to pieces mud holes. Captain Rigel, Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps. When the Empire invades, we're the ones who seal the deal. Don't suppose you're aware of the situation here on Balmorra?
It's my understanding there's some kind of battle.
Yeah, if you can call a pile of bodies a battle. The Empire invaded Balmorra in the last war, but we've been spinning our wheels in the mud ever since. Resistance fighters think they can drive the Empire off Balmorra. We're here to prove them wrong.
How hard can it be to put down a few resistance?
It's not just a few resistance. They're well organized and well armed, but they can be broken. The Balmorran government in exile, backed by Minister of Defense Vol Argen, is giving us fits, backing a strong faction of the resistance. The minister is safely off planet, but if we break his allies here, we break him. We break him, we break the resistance.
Why doesn't Imperial Intelligence just have him assassinated?
Yeah, I get your thinking. Cut off the head and kill the body, except resistance movements aren't organisms, exactly. If we took out Argen, it'd be big, but as long as his power base stands, some other idealist is bound to step in. That's why we need to take everything out. Do we have the privilege of your support?
I suppose I can give it a look.
My second-in-command, Lieutenant Davril, is in Sobrick, waiting to brief you on the operation's first mission, if you decide you're in. He's got plans to blow the Balmorran resistance sky high. I think you'll like them.
Elion Dandans, Atense Lapto, Iswis Dudalai, Otais Wahazen.
My lord, I have heard much about your accomplishments. I understand you are not averse to occasional off-the-record tasks which require some discretion. one of our officers has just had an unfortunate dust-up with a valuable delegate, and we need to doctor the results.
I missed the part where this was my problem.
This is of great importance to the Balmorran occupation effort. We could pay you handsomely. This officer recently quarreled with one of our Chiss delegates. The delegate did not survive. The Chiss have provided crucial intelligence here and elsewhere in the war. It would not do to strain relations with them.
We cannot allow our people to look weak before our allies.
Precisely, my lord. We have doctored a security recording to make it appear that Balmorran rebels attacked the delegate. We need someone with no direct connection to this officer to go to the room where the murder occurred and upload the doctored footage to the security cameras. With luck, we can turn this into a galvanizing point against the rebels.
An excellent plan.
The delegate was killed in the back room of a cantina. I'll give you the coordinates. Just tell our man at the door that you're working for Brearden, and he'll let you pass.
What dark secret shall I share with you? Be gone.
There's something of great value in one of the hazard vaults. The one that was blown open. I heard you could help.
Ah, who's this?
Sith? And an alien at that. It's a real pleasure. I have a son on Korriban, you know. It's a tough war you're walking into. We're fixing blasters with adhesive tape. But we'll help you any way we can. Now, let's see. A blown open vault. Captain, do we still have those pumps?
Sir, if this is the vault I think it is, it won't be that easy. The fumes alone have put men in the medical center.
There has to be something that can withstand this stuff.
We need some way to make this pit less deadly. Tell me, Captain, is there nothing that can survive the toxic waste?
Well, nothing grows there, sir. But there are the colicoids.
Colicoids? What do those bugs want with toxic waste?
Food, sir. Our surveillance satellites have recorded them feeding on the toxic waste. We suspect they've been designed to eat it.
I'll just assume you're kidding.
It does seem like a strange thing to do, Captain.
It's a guess. The toxic waste resistance may have been an unintended result. Or the Balmorran scientists were insane.
Is there a point in all of this?
If these creatures were created by science, there has to be a way to replicate the experiment. There must be a way for you to take on the colicoid's resistance, so you can enter the vault. Captain, where were these creatures created?
Well, I can't say for sure, but there's a research lab not far from here that was overrun with colicoids as soon as the Balmorrans abandoned it. But the colicoids are vicious creatures. Just one of them tore apart a whole squad.
Call yourself an army?
I'm sorry, Sith. We don't have the numbers to deal with these things. But if you can get into that lab, we'll get you into that toxic pit.
Sir, even if we find out what causes this resistance, we don't have the...
We'll worry about that later. Right now, our Sith friend has to get into that lab and find out what the Balmorrans did to those creatures.
My lord, word of your talent precedes you. I'm honored. You're well aware of the situation, I'm sure. The government in exile, the resistance, cowards. If my lord is willing, we're going to bury them in their little hiding holes.
Yes, I get it. We're going to crush the resistance. What's your point?
The old government's sending generators to the resistance, powering their artillery. The Resistance has given pardons to Balmorra's worst killers in exchange for a little guard duty. Phase one of Operation Breaking Point is to destroy those generators and put those killers to sleep. You in?
I suppose I have the time.
You find the time, you rain death. The generators are in the Nibre warehouse. If you can blow them to pieces, you'll show the Balmorran resistance it takes more than cold-blooded killers to stop the Empire.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
I'm working for Breeden.
As far as anyone will know, the rebels killed that Chiss.
Excellent. And I have heard nothing of it, which is even better. Please accept this payment for your service and your silence.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master. Results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Major, if we don't get those supply vehicles...
My men are working on it, sir, but until that shipment of plasteel I requested 3 months ago comes in...
I don't care! Tear it off the walls if you have to!
Is there anything wrong?
Don't worry about the Colonel. He's loud and impatient, but we all are these days. What with the supply shortage. Now, did you manage to find anything out of the lab? Captain Ilun and I have been doing our own research, but we haven't discovered much.
Let's just say I wouldn't want to live there.
Have a look at this, Captain. I can't make head or tail of it.
This confirms our suspicions. The colicoids were being mutated to clean up the waste, and it looks like the chemical mutagen they were using could theoretically work.
Well, that's it. That's our solution, right? We just replicate this chemical mutagen.
Sir, there's a problem. Our chief scientist defected to the Republic a few months back. We can't begin to replicate, let alone test, the serum without him.
The scientist is the only one who can do this.
I'm afraid so. Command on Drummond Cass just isn't making Balmorra that high a priority these days.
The scientist's name is Yanis Tirek, and he's still on Balmorra, in a Republic research base out near the Toxic Lakes.
All right, Sith. It looks like you have your next objective. You find this scientist, you subdue him, my men will bring him back, and we'll get you your chance to swim in toxic waste.
The Republic's going to taste blood tonight.
Oh, and Sith, hurry back. I just got word that my son passed his trials on Korriban and is on his way to Balmorra. I don't want you to miss him.
I've been imagining things, but I could have sworn I heard those generators go pop from here. Thank you, my lord. But it looks like the resistance isn't done yet.
I should think blowing up their guns leaves little room for misunderstanding.
They're a stubborn bunch. Used to be we kept the resistance in check in the wilds, but now they've started to get bolder. They're attacking Imperial holdings in the old Balmorran industrial area. We need to punish their boldness. Lieutenant Thorpe at Markaran Outpost has some ideas about how to put the resistance back in that place.
Ban.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
I've no Jappe Siglos Fraudnos Jus Jappe Raita Jappe.
These blasted Balmorrans have no idea what's good for them. They should have fallen to their knees in gratitude when we first offered to bring them into the glory of the Empire.
What's happening here?
Last week, those wretched rebels managed to reprogram the defense turrets around Sobrik to detect and target Imperial troops. The engineers I sent to fix them were massacred. My only hope is to find someone willing to brave both the rebels and the turrets themselves to repair them.
And what exactly is in it for me?
I lost my best engineers to this threat. If you stop it, you're welcome to all I would have paid them. The turrets are scattered around the perimeter of the city and guarded well by rebel spies. You'll need to use this to neutralize their defenses, then upload this code to allow us to reprogram the proper targets. Those rebels will pay for their impertinence with their lives.
The turrets are ready for reprogramming.
Hail the Emperor! I owe you my thanks and far more. The Corps of Engineers will more than compensate you for your service. Now those rebels will see how lucky they are to be part of the glorious Empire.
Apprentice. I was wondering when you'd reach the front lines. I'm Fixer 66. I'm with the Operations Branch of Imperial Intelligence, and if you have a moment, I'd like to show you something.
I see you're monitoring communications. What more should I know?
On the left is an ordinary Republic comm unit issued to Resistance fighters. You've probably seen hundreds before. This other one is a Republic comm unit that has undergone some surgery. Please look, don't touch. The second one contains a half kilo of high explosive that detonates when the talk button is pressed.
A cruel joke. Better still, an effective one.
The plan is to take a few of these sabotaged comm units behind the Resistance's lines and plant them on their dead. The Resistance should soon salvage the comms and take them back to their headquarters. Resulting explosions will cripple and panic them. We'd prefer someone like you to take point. Someone who won't break if captured and who can go without reinforcements. Can you do this?
The Resistance will soon see death everywhere.
Your instructors at the Korriban Academy must have loved you. Head over to our technical man, a Balmorra local we drafted. The men call him Toy Box. He'll give you the ordnance and show you how to transport it safely.
In Twifel Atraus.
Fixer 66 called with the details. I've got your comm units rigged and ready to go. Oh, my name's Toybox, or that's what they call me. I used to make... Well, never mind. Quite a plan the Fixer's got. What do you think of it?
I like it. It exterminates the Resistance in their nests.
The Resistance? Or anyone else that picks up the comm unit? He's assuming soldiers will be the ones stripping any Resistance bodies, but civilians pick over bodies all the time. Refugees, sympathizers, sometimes you'll even see children do it.
What exactly is the problem again?
Look, you may not lose any sleep over it, but you have to admit we're aiming for soldiers, right? They're higher value targets. While I was making the bombs, I remembered I had some empty grenade casings lying around. Now, a comm unit, anyone will activate. But if we trapped a grenade to explode when armed, only soldiers will be in the blast. What would you think of that?
Has it occurred to you that the Fixer's plan relies on you obeying his orders?
I'm sorry, I was just trying to show some initiative, my lord. Here are the trapped comm units. They're disarmed until this channel is set to 5. Just set them and walk away. Fixer 66 will be monitoring Resistance comm frequencies. Talk to him when it's done.
Hear your exploits with Lieutenant Davril went well. I hope you didn't find him crass, my lord. Unlike my esteemed colleague, I do not base my mission's success on the decibel level of the explosions. Breaking the spirits of a Resistance movement is like cooking a fine meal.
Your metaphors are really dragging the conversation down.
The Resistance has the people's backing. We must crush the spirits of the people to crush the Resistance. No doubt Lieutenant Davril told you that they've brought in cyborg mercenaries from off-world, using an experimental new drop technology to land them on the planet.
These cyborgs are killing our soldiers left and right.
In that case, I hope you have a good plan.
You'll be the judge of that, I'm sure. I believe we can catch them by surprise at this location. But here's the key. I want to send the Balmorran people a clear message. We collect the technology the cyborgs use to drop onto Balmorra and use it against them. Kill the cyborgs, collect the technology. What do you think?
You have a devious mind.
Bring me the cyborg technology, and I think the Balmorran people will get our message loud and clear.
Outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Well, well. I should have known Besica wouldn't let me go without a fight. But sending a Sith seems a bit like overkill. Are you here to kill me, or are you going to torture me first?
Thanks for reminding me.
No, no, listen. I won't be scared into returning. I risked my life to come here. Being an Imperial scientist, it's a fate worse than death.
Watching as I make a necklace from your entrails is another.
I won't go back to that place. You don't know what it's like. We're not expected to be men. We're machines, slaving day in and day out. No intellectual freedom, no creativity. I'm tired of building killing machines. I want to do some good for humanity. I can't go back there.
We'll see how you feel after this.
Damn Sith! You'll have to kill me. I'll never return to the Empire willingly.
I know just when to stop.
Sith, Major Besica sent us in after you to collect the scientist.
Tell the Major to get him started on the serum right away.
Of course. We'll see you back at Sobrik.
Frangiban.
Sith, I'm sorry to interrupt you. I'm sure you're very busy. Congratulations, by the way. I heard that you found our scientist. We'll whip up that serum and get you into that toxic waste pit in no time. But there's a problem, and I need your help.
Just have the serum ready for me.
You'll get your serum, but you need to help me. It's my son. He arrived shortly after you left for the research facility, but then he went after some holocron, he called it. A few minutes ago, I got what I think was a distress call from him. He's in trouble.
He can handle himself.
Look, I didn't want to have to do this, but it sounds like I have no choice. This is my son we're talking about, and if you want your serum, you'll save him.
If you betray me, you die.
I have pull in important circles, and my brother is a high-ranking Sith. You'll listen if you know what's good for you. All this time you've been running around, we've been fighting a war. I've been more than happy to help, but not at the expense of my son's life.
It's your grave, Major.
Save your idle threats. You won't get your serum without me. We narrowed the origin of the distress call to an abandoned building near the Republic crater outpost. I'm guessing the Republic's captured him, which means a lot of fighting to free him. Good luck.
A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
As it, the former Balmorran Minister of Defense, Vol Argon, got wind of your work destroying the generators at Nibre Warehouse. He's furious. I can't wait to hear his reaction when we attack him with his own cyborg's gear. Perfect.
Maybe he'll decide to come here and fight, so I can kill him.
We'll do our utmost to provoke him. To reach the Resistance's main base, we need to push through the Gorinth Wilds. But the Resistance have repelled all Imperial offensives with guerrilla attacks from this untamed and largely uncharted area. A Balmorran defector, Caval Arryn, has agreed to help us clear out the wilds and carve a path to the Resistance's base. He's at the Gorinth Imperial outpost.
There's been chatter on the Resistance frequencies while you were off planting the ordnance. The Resistance has set off 3 bombs so far. The first blast sent them scattering. Then, of course, they attempted to stay in touch via comm unit. So you can imagine the results. Quite a successful operation.
They defied the Empire. Now they will fear it again.
I'll say. One bomb went off near the Resistance's medical bay. They say they're treating wounded on conference room tables now. And with the investigation they'll have to launch to discover our method, we'll be ahead for quite some time.
Afrangiban.